Good morning, students. In this video, we will solve some problems of thermodynamics on Hess's law. In the last video, we solved some problems on bond enthalpies. Okay. So here, Hess's law. So the in the Hess's law, in the applied form of Hess's law. So we can we seen that here in the Hess's law. That is the enthalpies, bond enthalpies or enthalpies for the any reaction can be calculated from the given reaction, given formation of the enthalpies for the formation of the reaction. Okay. म्हणजे कुठल्याही रिएक्शन वरून आपण एखादी रिएक्शन जी की अस्तित्वात झालेली नसेल, एक्सपेरिमेंटली किंवा प्रॅक्टिकली ती झालेली नसेल, तरी सुद्धा एखाद्या रिएक्शनची बॉन्ड एन्थाल्पी फॉर द रिएक्शन ही आपण कॅल्क्युलेट करू शकतो. ठीक आहे. आणि त्याचाच तो अप्लाइड फॉर्म म्हणजे हे प्रॉब्लेम्स. माझ्या या प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये काय दिलेले आहे आपल्याला, सो कॅल्क्युलेट द स्टँडर्ड एन्थाल्पी फॉर द रिएक्शन. सो रिएक्शन इज गिवन Fe solid plus 3/2 O2 gas giving you Fe2O3 solid and del H for this reaction can be calculated. Okay. या रिएक्शन ची आपल्याला काय करायची आहे, बॉन्ड स्टँडर्ड बॉन्ड स्टँडर्ड एन्थाल्पी फॉर दिस रिएक्शन. ओके. मग आता आपल्याला डेटा दिलेला आहे, हा दिलेला आहे डेटा, दोन रिएक्शन दिलेले आहेत अँड फ्रॉम दिस रिएक्शन we have to calculate the standard enthalpy for this reaction. So our required reaction is twice Fe. Required reaction, required chemical reaction, that is twice Fe solid plus 3/2 O2 gas giving you Fe2O3 solid. Okay. Delta H for this reaction can be calculated. Now, in this reaction, see here, the reactants are Fe plus 3/2 O2 and the products are Fe2O3. So, the for the reaction is from reaction number 1 and reaction number 2. Here, Fe2O3, it is present at the reactant side. But, if required is, that is Fe2O3 on the right hand side. Manje kaay? तर आपल्याला रिक्वायर्ड इक्वेशन मध्ये हा Fe2O3 फेरस ट्रायऑक्साइड हा कशामध्ये दिलेला आहे, तर हा दिलेला आहे आपल्याला फेरिक ट्रायऑक्साइड, दिस इज राईट हँड साईडला, म्हणजे पाहिजे राईट हँड साईडला प्रॉडक्ट साईडला. पण इक्वेशन मध्ये काय दिलेलं आहे, गिव्हन डाटा मध्ये तो रिएक्टंट साईडला. मग इथे काय करायचं आपल्याला, यस इट इज पहिल्या वेळेस आपल्याला करावं लागेल हे रिव्हर्स इक्वेशन नंबर. मग या इक्वेशन वनला रिव्हर्स करायचं म्हणजे रिएक्टर प्रॉडक्ट साईडला आणि प्रॉडक्ट रिएक्टर साईडला द्यायचं. त्याचसोबत काय करायचं आपल्याला, डेल एच ची मॅग्निट्यूड सेम ठेवायची बट अपोजिट इन साईन. सो हिअर व्हॉट हॅपन, हिअर ट्वाइस Fe सॉलिड प्लस Al2O3 अगेन सॉलिड गिव्हिंग यू ट्वाइस Al सॉलिड प्लस Fe2O3 हिअर सॉलिड. But now here standard bond enthalpy for this reverse reaction is, yes, minus minus plus, that is 847.6 kilojoule. Okay. So the from product side Fe2O3, reactant side Fe is there. Now here unwanted molecule is Al2O3 on reactant side. And in the equation 2, there is a product side. So, here, this is equation number 3. Now add equation number 2 and 3. Equation number 2 and 3. So, we get here Fe solid twice plus Al2O3. Plus twice Al plus 3/2 O2 reactant side. Okay. And product side here twice Al solid plus Fe2O3 solid plus Al2O3. Okay. So here twice Al, they are common, cancel. Al2O3, AlO2 cancel and remaining is twice Fe plus 3 by 2 O2 giving you Fe2O3. This is required equation. So, for this reaction, del H is equal to del H for this reaction is, that is here del H here 2 and this is del H 3. So, here del H 0 2 plus del H here 3 and that is del H 2 is minus 1670 kilojoule plus here 847.6 kilojoule and on calculation that is minus 822.4 kilojoule. Okay, so this is the enthalpy for standard enthalpy for the given reaction. Yes. Take a screenshot of this. Yes, after this reaction, after this problem, solution, numericals, then we have to solve some problem, some numericals on the exercise, in exercise. So, in exercise, there is a problem on Hess's law and that problem is in exercise is, that is 19 number numericals. Calculate standard enthalpy of formation of methyl alcohol from the following data. Calculate standard enthalpy for the formation of methyl alcohol from the following data. Okay, and data is given CH3OH liquid plus 3 by 2 O2 gas giving you here twice giving you 1. That is CO2 gas plus twice H2O liquid and delta H is equal to minus 726 kilojoule per mole. Okay, then this is first reaction. Second, C solid plus O2 gas giving you CO2 again gas and del H 0 is equal to here minus 393 kilojoule per mole. And third one, that is H2 gas plus half O2 gas giving you H2O liquid and del H 0 standard enthalpy for the reaction minus 286 kilojoule. Okay. These three equations are given and we have to calculate the bond enthalpy for the formation of methyl alcohol. So, the formation means enthalpy change for the formation of any molecule. That is called as the enthalpy of formation. And enthalpy of formation according to definition, that is one mole of the given substance is formed from its elements in their standard state. And then the change in enthalpy is called as the heat of formation of that molecule. Means it is the at a given temperature and pressure. So here from the definition we have to write the equation for the formation of methyl alcohol. Here formation of methyl alcohol means one mole of that methyl alcohol is formed from its elements in their standard state at a constant temperature. So from its elements, how many elements? Carbon, 4 hydrogen and 1 oxygen. So carbon solid plus 4 hydrogen in its standard state, that is twice H2 gas, and plus half O2. Okay, this is also gas. And for this same reaction, del H can be calculated. Now, from the data here, from right hand side, methyl alcohol means required equation, in the required equation, methyl alcohol is in the right hand side, means product side. But from data, here methyl alcohol is at left hand side, means in the reactant side. So here, reverse equation number 1 and add, okay, step by step, please do this step by step, reverse equation number 1. So we get here CO2 gas plus twice H2O, H2O liquid, giving you here CH3OH liquid plus 3/2 O2. Now this is gas, and del H is equal to, this del H is equal to minus minus plus 726 kilojoule per mole. Okay, and this is equation number 4. Now in the equation here methyl alcohol, in the fourth equation methyl alcohol as at the product side, and reactant side carbon plus twice H2, here carbon plus twice H2. So here add equation number 1 for this carbon. Okay, now here there is only one H2, but required is twice H2. So 2 into equation number 3 and here equation number 4. So the add equation number 1, 2 into equation number 3, equation number add equation number 2, equation number this 2 for carbon, okay, then equation number 3 for H2 and equation number 4 for CH3OH. Now do this reaction, same operation on this. So we get here equation number 2, this means C solid plus O2. Okay, then 2 into equation number 3, that is twice H2 plus here half O2 gas plus reactants 2 into, again here 2 into 2 and 2 into 1 half means O2. Okay, then for the fourth reaction, that is CO2 gas plus twice H2O liquid, and on right hand side here CO2 gas plus here twice H2O liquid and plus here CH3OH plus 3/2 O2 gas. Okay, so the remaining is here CO2 cancel, twice H2 cancel, and then this O2 plus O2 means twice O2 minus 3/2 O2 means half O2. So the remaining is C solid plus half O2 plus twice H2 gas, here gas, giving you CH3OH liquid. And this is the required equation. For this required equation, the what is the operation? That is equation number 2 means del H2. This is del H3 and this is del H4. So equation number 2 means del H for the reaction is equal to here del H, here 2 plus 2 into del H3 and plus here del H4. So the values are here for the 2 minus 393 plus 2 into 286 plus 2 into minus 286 and here plus 726 kilojoule per mole. Okay, and that is equal to minus 239 kilojoule del H for the reaction. Okay. So from after watching this video, you have to solve problem on page number 89 and problem number 20, 21.